just can't believe that bastard cheated on me with a woman named Stella. I can't. He asked so. He always tried new flavor. You know what I mean?
I never saw this coming.
You can't see anything, you boob. You're blind. Oh my God. Listen, ladies. I say it's time we get us some revenge. Cheers to that.
Now you're talking.
We're gonna play a little game of Russian roulette with you cheaters. I thought we're gonna do something kinky.
Yeah, that's what I thought too.
Shut up.
You found your
destiny.
You play all night.
No! Don't, Jennifer, destiny, the video game! The video game!
Yeah, sure. I'm deaf, not dumb. You still resign?
Wendy, huh? Her window's open after 11, huh? That's not the worst of it. Yeah, I heard about Harvey. You make me sick.
Hamburgers?
Yeah, right. Whoa, 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 that's not the gun.
Nick? Nick! Nicholas Melvin!
Yes, dear.
Stella, is it? You prefer blondes, do you? With a light body? I'm blind, not deaf. I heard you the other night telling Vinny Dearest here all about her.
No, Kat. Stella, the beer. Wait, I was trying the blonde.
Shut up! I want to hear your brains hit the floor.
I peed myself.
We will be right back.
Well, you guys,
help!
They're coming back. You're coming back, right?
Help! Help! Do you hear something? I don't. Do you hear?
The sound of us dying slowly on the inside.
I don't like the sound of that.